they hadn't. The Academy was overrun. But that beacon inside Professor Elliott's lab would allow us to land the light mass missile right on Karn's head.
Your cog have no idea how many spies the UIR sent into this academy. Too bad they all defected.
Find the light mass missile beacon, and then get the hell out of here.
My fellow cadets were the smartest, the toughest, the best the COG had to offer. The next generation of officers. Karn mowed them down like daisies. Let's hope they didn't wreck Elliot's lab.
As long as the beacon's intact, we're okay.
Headmaster was so worried about the UIR overrunning Halvo Bay that he installed a campus-wide gas-spraying dead man switch. Well, it had just gone off. We had to hurry. And technology.
Thank you.
appreciate it.
Got it. I'm trying!
Come on, there's a lab entrance. One more step before entering the lab. The security station. Protocol had never felt more pointless. Inside the lab, the fire suppression system had gone active. Our eyes and lungs filled with flame-away aerosol. That didn't make the fighting any easier. Looks different from the last time I was here.
You work here?
I helped test some prototype weapons. And Professor Elliot had a crush on me.
Oh, okay. This has got to be it.
It's not moving.
Its restraints are still in place. There should be a button around here.
You're kidding me, right? That's our beacon?
These units are tough, durable, and they can cloak. You'll grow to love it. I thought he could cloak.
Not on Academy grounds. Anti-cloaking fields. We'll have to protect it on the way out.
Bot, can you take us out of here?
The bot would lead the way from there. He knew the shortcuts. We just had to keep him close and safe. Somehow the bot was sending out a signal the Nemesis could zero in on. Getting out of there wasn't gonna be easy. When the bot beeps and freezes, it means we've got company. He won't move till it's clear.
I think we all need to check.
Actually, I think...
I'm afraid of you.
Sharpen your pencils and let's move. Bob, which way?
Help us out with the door.
What is it, little guy? Uh-huh. Something mean out there? Get ready to kill it.
Get it!
never fought so hard for something that beeps so much.
Coming in again. Get ready!
Watch the side!
Help! Please!
Ah! The bot device is under attack!
We got the bomb!
Looks like all of them. Back to the bot, Kilo. It's back in protection mode, so protect it.
Reach the surface!
Enemy spotted! Somebody save the bot!
Get your frags ready.
Shall we dance it?
Wait,
Legend!
I said this before, but that looks like all of them.
So we're done then, right?
For now, I think.
I was beginning to wonder if that bot really knew the best way off campus. But with no one back at control to talk to, our only choice was to follow him.
Not your only choice, Cadet. You could have come home.
If you say so, sir. We had to switch to sidearms. I didn't mind. I want every snub pistol ribbon the Academy gives out.
Tripwire crossbow. Never seen one of these. Does this look kind of like a toy?
That's the Raven we saw earlier, isn't it?
Yeah. Let's scavenge whatever equipment we can. That's all we can do now.
Understand it. Did you get any of that?
Loud and clear. Guns up!
There's some gear near the wreckage, at least. Look what I found. Got him.
There's gotta be more coming, Kilo. Stay sharp and set up. Guy,
someone's gotta name this thing.
We came for the beacon. Now we had it. Our next stop was Professor Elliot's house in Seahorse Hills. I hoped he'd had better luck against the grubs than my fellow cadets.
Are you here as Major Paddock of the UIR, or Private Paddock of the COG?
Whichever one you like less.
The Open Arms program may have given you our uniform, but you and I remain enemies.
Fine. Let's settle this like enemies, then.
Hey, hey, hey! That's enough!
Stand down.
You
you Garaznys weren't known for treating prisoners very well. I'm sure you know nothing about it.
Oh, I wouldn't say that.
You don't seem like a man who takes orders. Why even follow Baird?
You might say I had an ulterior motive.
Jangan lupa like, comment, and subscribe.